Alright. Where were we? Oh, right.
To the port!
Let's go to the next port. We had Axe doing the shopping.
Désolé. Way.
Ah bon.
Oops. Can't eat any of that stuff. Fine. Something for the cabbage seeds and moose sheep. So that's how I get those, huh? Okay, go to the cafe. Nice. Take down the flyers first. Yeah, that's the usual. Crap dealer. It's the docks.
Lorsqu'ils arrivèrent au port, ils remarquèrent une foule d'enfants.
Sir Quassel? Hey, D.
Oh, hey.
Wait.
Hey, that mask looks kind of familiar.
So?
Plus one.
Bien.
Je t'en prie.
Wait a minute. Hey, look. We can see his ears. He's... That's... Wait a minute, that's a regular human. You can see his ears.
Seriously?
Merci.
Hold on a second. I just, Oops. Perfect. Yikes. All right, let's go. Next island. Let's see what we're walking into. Hidden ruins. Here we go. Oh, we got the scientist back.
Merveilleux. Lorsque Sox et Boron retrouvèrent leurs esprits, les enfants ne purent cacher leur soulagement.
So I didn't know this until later, but apparently the French in this game is actually done by the Japanese. They got the Japanese voice actors to do the French as well, which is kind of interesting.
À côté d'eux, les deux vieux officiers Berman ligotaient les fusillades.
We just captured them.
Eva.
Ouch.
Après avoir attendu patiemment que ses deux amis récupèrent,
Malte
leur demanda ce qui s'était passé.
Let's figure out what happened here.
Oui.
Au fait.
Effectivement.
Les enfants reprirent leur poursuite du Taranis.
Guess we'll find out by chasing the Taranis.
Qui semblait être à l'origine de tout cela.
Oh, we got Boron and Sox back. That's good to know.
Les enfants demandèrent aux deux vieillards ce qu'ils avaient fait pendant toute une année sur les terres de Gasco.
We stuck them in the soul cannon chamber. At least we're not actually using them as ammo.
Oui.
Réalisant que l'étrange usine en question se situait dans la même direction
oh, no.
que le Taranis, les enfants décidèrent de s'y rendre.
Ouais.
Now, first things first. Intermission time.
Ouais.
Hold on a second. Ah, it's making me go talk to them first. Do these two still think the war's going on? They're quizzing us on the...
Wait!
Ooh, we got it. That's,
Je peux essayer.
Let's try this. First things first. Guess I'm not going to be getting anything until... Hold on a second. The notebook. Scrap fishing. Dang it.
Are
Can't believe they're bringing that scene back. Wait a minute. But I can't access the top of the... let's see. Oh, it's down here this time. Really? Alright, let's get this over with. Ugh. Can you do a bit of scrap fishing? Scrap fishing. Food. Just a steak tartare. Oh, good. More experience. Sucks. All right, we got everybody. Just, hold on a second. Okay, I think we got everything for now. Oh, that probably wanted the big one. Let's see here. Get another cap. Seriously, I think. Let's see. He's got an actual running animation instead of walking really fast.
Yo. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a?
Oh. The skills get stronger. Interesting.
Hmm.
Yep. Okay, let's get machine guns. Yeah, that should do. Ah, this might hurt a bit. Ow, ow. I didn't check, but... Success. Ah! Status effect boost! Lawrence probably still got the injure. Yeah. Owie. Ooh, yeah, we got the crits back. Owie. Alright. Relax, relax. Those are support ones. Do we have any? She said Born hits all enemies. Just a bit of a thought. I do believe I'm about to have to cause an earthquake. Oh, a bit more recovery. Where is... yeah. Probably more important. Yeah, a bit more SP back. Let's see who we got. We went past that. We went past that. But who's left on the... oh, right, it's just, we need to catch up one more time. Hannah and Britz.
Eh.
yeah. The reason why the whole thing, the whole continent got shattered in the first place.
Come
on.
Just to see it.
Huh? Je vois.
He's been in the tank? Belenos. Looks like Britz is awake.
Faites attention!
Ça va le faire!
Boom.
Akira too?
Ah, that might explain it. Okay. Try this formation for a bit.
That's more fair. Ça va bien mal. Je suis prêt. Je vais l'avoir.
Je me le fais.
Ok, je suis prêt.
Owie.
Laisse-moi faire. Disparaissez.
Ça va le faire.
Okay, you blew it up. That fight wasn't too bad. Ooh. Airship services.
Malgré ces derniers reçurent une transmission d'une voix étrangement familière.
Hey. What?
Yeah.
But what do we get to do with it? I see. We'll use battle items. Oh, you buggers. I would let me get more healing in another battle. I'll be fine. I think I'll be fine. I didn't think they'd new game lock something behind like that behind new game plus. Ready the cannons. Oh, perfect.
Juicy bread.
This is more fair. You both got a
That wasn't too bad. I mean, I was getting a bit of healing anyways, but... don't need you to quite yet. Oh, she's in hero mode. Yeah, good thing I blocked when I did. Just keep blowing up and it feels... Oh! I see why they didn't make her a machine gunner anymore. So you couldn't... You'd basically get five attacks with pierce... You'd basically get five attacks with piercing shot those. They knew! Okay. Usual thing is nuke supporter. Yeah, he's gonna burrow. So I can afford the burrow. I see. Whoopsies. Didn't mean to use that. Oh, those guys can bring their armor back up. And it doesn't go off. Didn't do much. Alright, Yeah.
Once come.
There we go. Huh? Oh! Anime's got healing now, so. Can now rely on the machine guns for healing. Perfect. Aha. Do it. Oops. Please, you've seen the Taranis in action. Oh my god. Ruins! Been a while since I've done one of these. Okay. Let's grab what we're on. Oh, yeah, the toy gun. Oh, now I can tell how much HP they have. Ah. Boom. Key, but we're not actually done here yet. Birchwood, pinewood. I think we can start upgrading the Taranis now. Sweet. We got items. Let's keep going. First things first. Ooh, apple strudel. Prune garden. Before I boost the workshop. Huh? Can't go up yet.
Wait.
It's good to know. All right. Eat some fruit in the garden. Apples and carrots. Yeah, definitely. to cooking. Can't upgrade anything on the... Well, we can do that. Hold on. Boost the reactor, yeah. I see where the Wonder Twins are. Ah, that's what everyone wants to be happy means. Let's see here.
Yo.
Sorry.
Cool.
Ooh. Uh-oh.
No.
Help and support. Sure, sure, sure. Where is... So which thing is it? Oh yeah.
Zibe.
Stare.
Huh?
No.
Désolé.
Eh bien... Oui?
He's just the oldest, that's all. Sheena's upstairs, I think. Yep. I think we got everybody. Let's see here. Alright, we're good to go. Should get at least one heal before. Oh, what the heck is that? Yeah, you can see,
prudemment à travers les dunes de l'ancien monde, sans perdre trace du Taranis qui se dirigeait vers le fond du complexe.
Oh! Wait, Crusade Temple. Uh-oh. Huh. Oh.
Ça va aller vite.
Laissez-moi faire!
All right. Got all the machine gunners out. Yeah, Yeah, the extra hit will go a long way. I notice I can't delay this thing. Three armor. Oh, I see how these things work. Doesn't matter. We'll just do that. Ah. That one's gonna blow up. Both of them are gonna blow up. This is gonna hurt. Oh, not as bad as I thought. Nah, you set yourself up for that. Wait. And a bit of money. Here goes nothing. We got three cannon users. Right.
Laissez-moi faire une berserk.
That's one.
Attendez, ce n'est pas fini.
Ah, that's a bit of a. Okay. Just rely on the delay. The armor from one of them. We can at least destroy that one. Yep, he's burrowed. Oh. Is that one a little bigger? Better target it first. Let him armor up. Oh, that does a lot of damage. It's fine, I did all I needed to do. Healers. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Three. She's just armoring up. No. Try this again. Yeah. That took a while. But I am running low on MP, mind you. The yellow? I see. They're not running. This will definitely do it. Yep. Crit that.
Ça va?
Meh.
Non.
Quoi?
Yeah. What? Alright. These two, what the heck? Wow. Bit of money. Yes, please, this is actually more important to me. Bit of MP healing. Yep. Make sure all the machine gunner. Oh, right, Kyle is, yep. Okay, that's a good sign. I see. Yep, now we're out of hero mode. That should do. Also, it's the third fight I'm worried about. Yep, burrow prep. Well, at least this is easier than having to deal with the... Boom. Ah! So you got here. Just we just want to play our half? Just get the delay. Yeah. Alright, it's getting ready to go boom on me. Boron's thing. Where's Maul? Got it. Boom. Good. All the items. And he healing. Alright, intermission time. Let's see here. Expand the mess room, scrap fishing, mess room cooking. I want to be stronger.
Fantastic!
Kyle. Okay, that's good. I had something about mess room cooking, so... Rage. Okay. Expand the mess room. Expand the garden. Those are different recipes compared to last time. Except I can't expand the garden. Sweet. And of course... Quizzes. Scrap fishing, huh? Hold on. I can expand this at least. And Malt wants somebody to talk to.
Where?
Let me see who he has that's still on Infinity One.
Kodonk. Oferta.
I mean, he's just like a professor now, so. Yeah, that's the issue.
Affirmative.
Yep.
Eh bien.
Bots.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a? Salut.
Hey, there we go.
Hey.
Non.
Ah bon?
Quoi?
He wants to be helpful, I don't blame him. Alright, prepare for battle. Oh, hold on a second. What the heck is that?
Un géant difforme se dressait en silence devant le Taranis.
Uh-oh.
Tout en ricanant, Jill fixa Anna et Britz avec un sourire.
Judging by the fact that he needed the soul can, that's not a good sign.
Les deux enfants étaient inconscients et incapables de prononcer le moindre mot.
Notably, they're not showing his face. We better move. Persist. Heal the almost full. This should be the third fight with the thing.
La tension montait au sein des enfants, car le Taranis ne semblait pas avoir l'intention de s'enfuir cette fois-ci. Celui qui les pilotait avait l'intention d'en finir ici et maintenant. En guise de réponse,
wow, it's not even gonna tell us.
Merde!
I guess this guy just wants to rule the world. Oh no!
Anna.
All right. So that's all machine guns. For now, we'll do it like this. Strip the armor off the... Oh. Oh, that's bad. Starting the charging countdown. Start frenzying. Okay, guns out of commission. Vanilla there instead of Kyle. Okay.
Anna.
Keep fighting. Okay. Okay, they're swapping spots. Wait, what? Emergency protocols. Yeah. Three guns. Uh-oh.
Impossible.
Listen, my friend.
Boom. Link attack. Not again. Okay, we got it. Well, guess we're gonna rescue Hannah, but Pritz. Perfect. Get them both.
Where?
Get them both. No more soul cannon ammo. Wait.
Le transfert d'énergie démarra et les particules d'énergie dans l'air se rassemblèrent à l'intérieur du Taraskus.
Earths and. What happened?
Huh?
Oh no! Wait, but this thing doesn't have a soul cannon. No, wait.
Okay.
Get her out of here.
Les particules d'énergie s'échappèrent à nouveau du Taranis.
Non.
Oh, we got Hannah.
L'énergie échappée se rassembla une nouvelle fois au sein du Taraskus et commença à dessiner une silhouette humaine.
Ouais.
Pritz? Hein?
Oh
no, is the thing gonna go... Wait, intense heat signet... Uh-oh. Something else just took a shot at us.
Frappé de plein fouet, l'unité principale du char explosa dans un rugissement. L'impact était tel que les particules de lumière qui avaient commencé à se rassembler se dissipèrent sous les yeux des enfants.
Oh no.
Je répète, tout l'équipage doit évacuer.
Well, that's bad.
Sans comprendre ce qu'il s'était passé, les enfants sautèrent hors du Taraskus et tentèrent de s'en éloigner autant que possible. Le Taraskus explosa dans une lumière aveuglante. Sa carcasse se changea en particules de lumière qui volèrent dans tous les sens.
One of those tanks actually got blown up.
Sous le choc, les enfants restaient bouche bée, dans un silence qui sembla durer une éternité.
C'est pas vrai? Anne.
Oh no, not this time. No. No.
Les enfants regardaient autour d'eux avec crainte, sans toute trace de leur ami.
Crap.
Ils se précipitèrent vers le Taranis, désormais immobile. Mais tout ce qu'ils trouvèrent à l'intérieur, c'est le gilet d'Anna.
Really?
C'est pas possible.
Oh non.
Non.
Impossible. C'est impossible.
Qu'est-ce qu'il y a?
Seriously? Seriously? I failed?
Depuis le fond du complexe duquel avait émané le rayon de lumière,
émergea
une silhouette gigantesque.
Huh?
Oh, we got his actual face now. Whoa.
Au moment où Jill s'apprêtait à tirer avec le Belenos, les particules de lumière éparpillées du Tarascus se mirent à briller.
Comment?
Les particules se rassemblaient autour du Taranis, comme absorbées par ce dernier. Le Taranis s'enveloppa progressivement d'une lueur dorée, si éblouissante qu'on ne distinguait plus sa forme.
Their age. Hoobly.
C'est pas possible.
Nope.
La lumière enveloppant le Taranis révélant petit à petit son apparence.
What the heck?
Le char géant arborait autant des airs du Taranis que du Tarascus, tout en semblant à la fois complètement différent.
He was giving birth to the Exo-Taranis.
Je vois.
Sur ces mots, le Belenos se mit en marche vers la sortie, laissant derrière lui le char et les enfants. Encore sous le choc, ces derniers ne pouvaient que regarder le Belenos s'éloigner, impuissant.
Did we really lose Hannah? Oops. What the heck? Sorry about that. There we go. see what our new tank has now. Oh, right. You got a coupon for... You. Ammo. Huh? Let's see what we got here. Cathedral and forests. Insectoid machines. Ah, great. Alright. We have some carrots. See what's at the docks.
No.
No. Sure. Right. That reminds me, they got the comic pages. Let's see what we got here. Fight to the Narc. I'm gonna assume you read the last one, so. Ancient script. Wait, that pattern. Ruin exploration and oh, someone already beat them to the punch. Yeah, that pattern. Oh no, that looks like one of the. Oh no. That looks like the Taranis? That scares me. Hat. Discharged. I guess. All right. Let's see if the having the new tank changes. Still in the straitjacket. Psychically controlled tank, I guess. Judging by the cockpit.
Avec le Belenos entre ses mains, Jill mit le cap sur sa prochaine destination. Cependant, l'expression du garçon montrait plus de frustration que d'allégresse.
Non.
Bien.
Ah, jeez.
Jill prit le contrôle de Britz et le transféra dans la salle du canon des...
S'il te plaît.
Non.
J'ai pitié de toi.
La ferme.
Espèce de...
Uh-oh.
Fun pot.
Oh.
Revenu à son état d'origine, Britt se réveillait lentement dans le dortoir du nouveau char gigantesque. Quelques-uns de ses compagnons étaient rassemblés autour de lui, tandis qu'il reprenait ses esprits.
Ne t'inquiète pas.
Merci. Oh.
Les enfants ne lui répondirent pas, mais les pleurs autour de lui suffisaient à comprendre la situation.
Impossible.
Les enfants éclatèrent en sanglots, incapables de retenir leurs larmes plus longtemps.
Yeah, she just straight up killed her.
Me too.
Anna. Non. C'est pas vrai. Impossible.
Malt, qui tentait de maintenir le calme dans cette atmosphère pesante, s'adressa à Britz.
Tu... Ouais. J'ai compris. Eh bien...
Britz expliqua que Jill, le mystérieux garçon, dormait au sein du Taranis avant même la destruction de l'Ancien Monde. L'un de ses objectifs était de mettre la main sur le Belenos, l'arme qu'il venait de voir quelques instants plus tôt.
Chut.
I think he's still in shock.
Mort.
Les sentiments étaient mitigés. Certains étaient déterminés à poursuivre Jill pour se venger, tandis que d'autres étaient paralysés par le chagrin.
Ah bon?
It's just an AI. Oh yeah. Hey, we got Brits at least. Alright. Observation room. Except vanilla. You make it sound like I could have avoided. It's just a thing I want to check. Oh, that's interesting, the whole thing's... I'm gonna stick with my carrot salad. It's only pajama party.
Set up the dummy.
Come on, Batu.
Could I have saved her? Could I have saved her? Might as well go grab some more materials. Oops. Oof. Oh, good. Nope. Honestly, the soul cannon kind of worries me with its new design. This is not good. You're the accuracy boost. Hmm. Take advantage of it. Yep. There we go. First strike. Still can't believe they'd just kill off Hannah like that. I like the design of the new tank, but okay. Bulb charge. Yeah, what does that mean?
Severe?
No.
Holy shit, Molt. Yep. Few lowest level. Now, let's see if I can avoid making this. I see. Powered. I just, that's a crusher. Oh, nope. This thing jumps, right? Got the key. Oh, I see. Keep expecting that thing to come down on me. There we go. Definitely able to upgrade the reactor at least. Flame grenade.
Sharpshooter.
You take a go. Yeah. Give Socks a bit of time to shine. Hey. Taranis look like they've seen better days. Oh, you thought you were safe? Got here. Oh yeah. That should, just a bit of an idea. She's just casting this spell from inside the tank. Yeah, that should do. We can at least destroy one of them. Oh, I didn't need to heal. Ah, waste of a heal. Without even taking a hit. Ooh. But not due to the fact that we apparently failed at saving hand. Oh, what's this? Oh, I get shock mode. That'll definitely come in hand. Oh no. Sorry. Would you give me 1 minute, please? Thank you. I'm burning through my MP kind of fast, but One second. Alright.
No.
Dude. You're not okay.
The
Oh boy. Okay, so yep, Taranis reactor. In the mess room. Well, that's interesting. The recipe got better. Pull the flan. Heck, wanting to do some scrap fishing. Oops. Hey. Vegetables in the garden. Guys, only expedition, huh? Oh, we got the crushers again. One more bullet left, better make it right. Alright. Veggies and oops. Yes, please. Yes, please.
Bonjour.
I think we're ready to fight. Let's go encounter some danger. Oh wait, this is... yeah. Somebody had armor piercing here. Who had armor piercing? Piercing shot, pulse shot, frenzy. I think it was you. It shot us! The enemy actually just shot us. Oh well. Yeah, somebody with super piercing shot. Do that. Okay, we got the delay there. Delay you. Fitting the bulb. That's one. Boom. Yeah, I just noticed Earthquake really takes Sheena's time, though. I don't have any aerial equivalent yet. That's where Kyle usually comes in handy, I think. I'm not wasting that mana garment unless I absolutely need it. Ah. Bulb. We better stop. Wait. Oh. Oh, that's what it does. Oh, good. Jeez, he still looks broken in the... Finally. Let's go bring that back, I think. He's got a lot more health than I remember. Ah, I see. Oh, thank goodness. I took a lot of punishment. Then we got a bit more power back. Ooh. I'm taking full advantage of that, I think. Look at all that SP I'm getting back. Ah. Of course. Bit of an idea. Well, that worked. Oh. Thank you. I might want a bit of healing. Ooh, that's a lot of money. It's the shop, Bishop Services. I can seriously blow them up. Might not be a bad idea. Oh yeah, you're right next to the soul cannon chamber. These are kids. Eh. The AI. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Free money. Yep. Watch Sheen out. Let's make it. Let's make it shake a little. See, I... Ah. Yeah, that should do for now. Boom. Ah. Nope. Get a bit of healing in. Get the armor. Just getting hurt a bit. A bit of an idea, if I may. Get some more cannons out. Burrowing. Gonna change it up a bit. It heals? there. Jeez. At least they got free delay. That's actually pretty strong. Yeah. Oh, good. Ooh. Woohoo. The Belenos. Intermission. Tank armor, scrap fishing. Oh, we got laundry! Talking, grenade launcher. Okay. Hey, what do you know? May and Sheena. There. Guess getting them back up to infinity level 10 is still on my. Alright, let's see here. Chicken hack. Vanilla.
Listen, my friend.
Ah, I see. About to fight a boss, so...
Look fantastic!
Create the grenade launcher and...
Leave it dead, Danny! Leave it fantastic!
Get Cal to go for the grenade, do a bit of scrap fishing. Okay, we got everybody. Do that, and we can one more upgrade for the cannon. Bit of a large heal. Alright. Let's go take out the Belenos.
Jill avait remarqué les enfants, mais fit avancer le BNL.
Chase them!
Comme pour les ignorer.
Quoi?
Merde!
C'est alors que Malt fit une déclaration.
De Malt, c'est.
Anadu.
Holy sh. No! Malt! Malt, what are you doing?
Huh.
What the hell is that?
La discorde au sein des enfants commençait à prendre de sérieuses proportions. Mais l'heure n'était pas aux querelles, car l'ennemi avait profité de leur inattention pour attaquer.
Quoi ?
Treads, they're targeting the treads. No. Here it comes. Selecting it. No. Oh, is the game gonna? No.
Stupéfait par cette déclaration soudaine et cruelle. Les enfants étaient paralysés d'effroi, tandis que le compte à rebours avançait.
No! Great, now they're gonna kill them all too? We just lost Hannah. Come on, don't do this. Again. What? Huh. Oh, we're back here again.
Merde!
Med!
Mei. Marte. Comment faire?
Mart.
Oh, good. Soul cannon. We're using it as much as possible. As in, avoid using it, period. Oh, he's gonna make sure we have to fire the thing. Dang it. At least last game you could choose to fire it. Let's see here. Yeah. Let's do that for now. The armor. Start building up the stacks. Can't stun it. Souped up the delay a bit, a little. I have to keep using it. Ugh. Out here, and I need her now. There we go. Oh no, Fury's still a thing? Okay. We got it. Still think it could generate units like that. Three hits. Ooh. At least we didn't have to fire the soul cannon. Surprise, Wappa.
Oh, no.
This sucks.
Shit, the pardon will jump it.
Oh, that's bad.
Meld.
Nobody does. Oh, look who showed up. That was Wappa. Oh, look who's back!
Dun, dun, dun.
Salut. Uh-oh.
Ooh, la, la.
Ridiculously huge tank. Let's get her up to speed. Or alright, where are we chasing into next? Let's return to title. I think that's as good a place to stop as any. This is Acquisition, and I'm signing off.